Yeah, I recommend everyone watch it. Don't be afraid of the animal torture scenes. Definitely watch the uncut version on Amazon Prime. You can rent it for a couple bucks. Yeah, because you can always fast forward if you don't want to watch it. But it's just like, you know, ballsy filmmaking. You know, I've never seen anything like that before. So definitely worth watching for only adults, of course. I don't even think maybe a teenager could watch it, but